2:30, we had a helicopter apparently strike power lines and crash into the North Fork of the American River in the canyon.
The pilot of the helicopter probably never even saw the power lines. He flew the chopper right into them. Both the pilot and passenger were killed. Good evening. The helicopter went down this afternoon on the North Fork of the American River in Placer County.
The victims have been identified tonight as John Driscoll in his late 30s from Rockland and Glenn David Luttrell, 42 years old, from Napa. Placer County authorities aren't sure which was the pilot, but they do think the helicopter was flying through the canyon over the river when it hit power lines and crashed into the water. The downed power line started the hills above the canyon on fire and about 50 acres burned. This was a small two-passenger helicopter. Placer County authorities say it left Auburn at about 1 o'clock this afternoon, perhaps just on a pleasure flight, and hit the power lines at 2:05.
Ellie Nessler, the Jamestown woman who shot and killed the man accused of molesting her son, is going to trial tomorrow. Fox 40's Deborah Steele takes us to Jamestown now, where the emotions run as high as they did the day of the shooting.
This lady.